On Friday, Zetanus News broke a story on funeral directors were protesting outside of the morgue at the Princess Margaret Hospital because of new fees slapped on them without notice for the collection of bodies. The fees range from $100 to collect a body from the morgue and between $250 and $350 if an autopsy had to be performed. Spokesperson and director at Evergreen Mortuary, Denali Penn, updated us on what transpired since that interview on Friday.
Well, on Friday, we were able to meet with PHA, and the meeting was very productive. A decision was made to revisit those fees, and if they must be added, the funeral homes does not want to be the channel of them collecting those fees, as we already do so independently, you know, in terms of collecting that on behalf of the government. And so in our opinions, our grieving families should not be taxed with any additional fees when they walk into our establishment.
Now, while the funeral home won't be collecting those fees, we still asked Penn whether or not government will still be charging and collecting the money themselves.
Well, as far as I know, the funeral home will not be collecting those fees anymore, as we are insisting that we won't. All right, now, what we were told by Ms. Walker is that they will be revisiting this, and they will find, I guess, another means of collecting those fees from our families. And in my opinion, I don't feel like they should have to pay any added fees, because we have a lot of persons out there who are hurting and are just trying to find, you know, means of burying their loved ones. And so I think it needs to be consideration for that, for those grieving and hurting families. And if in fact they are going to add some fees, they should at least give the public notice, so persons would know and they would not be caught off guard. And this is what happened to us on Friday. And after a meeting with them, they have decided also to refund all the funeral homes that had to pay those fees on Fridays without any notice.